everyone to another night at Cell Space. This is a quick shout out to University of Southern Florida in Tampa, as well as to Yale. We enjoyed both university events, as well as spending a weekend in Jupiter, Florida with Catherine. So thank you, everyone. This class, what's this class about? Ochos. It's about ochos, but who's doing the ocho?
The leader.
Leader, so it's kind of like reverse. The concept of the leader doing a follower technique. And what two speeds did we do it at?
Single time and double time.
Yeah, on the strong beat, the walking beat. Back and forth, rocking it, or double time, okay? But in the beginning, we were, as leaders, doing ochos. What techniques do we need to do when we're doing the ochos, leaders? What do you remember?
Keep the spine long.
Keep the spine long so you don't clamp down the ocho factory. What about our feet?
Stay on the floor.
Try to, yeah, as a standard, you can stay on the floor. Later, you can come off the floor or whatever you want to do.
Followers? How can we help followers, our leaders, to maintain their consistency in their ochos? What did we talk about regarding our embrace?
Flexible.
Yeah. Flexible, we're not pushing down on them. We should be ready to adjust the embrace accordingly, depending on what they're doing. And what about our side steps? What helps in this case?
Long.
Yeah, we're taking long reaching side steps, especially if they're just doing it on the strong beat.
So leaders, if I can do forward and backward ochos and I can turn this slowly clockwise and counterclockwise, how many combinations are there?
Four.
Yeah, and that's not even assuming that you can pivot on the back step a little bit and the forward step a little bit. Or one or just the other. Anyway, the point is to make it accompany the line of dance and to be musical. And to switch it up and have some fun, because it creates some interesting positions, like the little back saccada rock step. So we won't waste any time because we are time limited, and Chris is up for DJing, so we'll just do our little demo. Maybe one other thing that you can tell us that you took away from this lesson, followers or leaders?
It's damn hard to do ochos.
It's damn hard to do ochos. And for the followers, Kate, where's your partner?
Oh, she's at the desk, actually.
What did she learn? What was the main thing for her?
Enjoy the step.
Enjoy the step and to just...
And to wait.
Just wait.
Yes, just wait. Rather than trying to be somewhere, enjoy being where you are as a follower. Okay.